Hello, today we are filming the ringneck snake. They are very, very nocturnal animals. They like to be under stuff, rocks, and they like moist area. They carry a little bit of venom. What they like to eat is earthworms, and the earthworms are quite big and they're their size. Now the venom will not hurt a human, but the venom will disable the snakes, the worm, so the snake is able to overpower it. So the ringneck snake, its fangs are in the back, not like a regular snake. They are more in the back, so they are pretty much harmless, so they could chew. But like I said, the venom is very mild. And to know a ringneck snake, they look like the snakes that have the red belly, but they don't have a full ring around their neck. And that is it today on the ringneck snake. Thank you.